In this video, how to hack your way to a higher credit score with one easy phone call. I've been covering the credit space for nearly 2 decades, and by far the number one question I get from consumers is this: how can I boost my credit score quickly? Boosting your credit score involves a number of factors, but there is one lesser known hack, and it's this: ask your credit card issuer to raise your credit limit. Just grab your phone and grab your credit card, the number on the back of your credit card, that 800 number, call that and speak to a customer service representative and ask if they would be able to, over the phone, raise your credit limit. This may be a little trickier these days with credit markets tightening, but still worth a try. Now, before I get into the details, a word of caution. If you actually plan to use this extra credit and to carry a balance month over month, this hack is not for you. The whole point of this exercise is to raise your credit score and put you in a better position to get lower interest rates on mortgages, car loans, personal loans. It is not to get you further into high interest credit card debt. All right, now, why and how does this work? First, here's the why. As we know, credit scoring companies take into account a number of factors when deciding your credit score. One of the biggest factors is your debt to credit ratio, or also known as your credit utilization. That's equal to all of the balances on all of your credit cards divided by all of the limits on all of your credit cards. The key is to keep this number to no more than 30%. And pro tip, the people in this country with the highest credit scores have utilizations of 10% or less. All right, now let's assume you get that credit limit increase. How is this going to help you? Here's an example. Let's say you have a balance of $5,000 on all of your cards and the limit on all of your cards totals $10,000. That means you are 50% utilized, and as we know, that's too high. Your credit score might be losing some points because of this. Let's say you get a credit limit increase of $5,000 and you've kept your balance at $5,000, and so now your credit utilization is 30%. This drop in utilization has the potential to increase your credit score, and that's a change you might see on your credit score within the next 1 to 2 billing cycles, pretty fast. All right, now how exactly do you go about asking for this credit limit and then being successful at it? When you get on the phone with customer service, mention that you'd like to increase your credit limit, not because you're in any sort of dire situation. If you've actually gotten a raise in the past 6 months, mention that. You want to prove to them that you are going to be good for the money, and oftentimes the boost can be issued right away over the phone, no credit checks required. So that's our credit scoring hack. Good luck, and keep the questions coming.